So yesterday we unveiled Margaret. It was 3 months what we haven't started up Margaret. Started up first time, so glad about it. Unfortunately, the camera crapped out and we lost all the footage. So I'm just gonna show you what happened yesterday. First time start. Voila. Oh hey, what are you up to there?
Just sanding away. We are just scuffing up the primer, making it a little rough just to take off the first surface because it's been sitting for a while. Come about to come slowly, so what are you doing there?
Just mixing the hardener and the body filler. And then also you want to spread it over a good surface because it potentially gets a little bit of a heat buildup if you have too much on top of each other. Come, let go. Press record for today. Mel has sanded all the interior with 320, 320, 400. Just so it's nice scratched up and scuffed up so we can put another the gloss coat over the white. Interior will then be done. What I've done is I've sanded all the faces, so everywhere where you see little gray spots, I've welded in new plates and I've just filled it up with body filler just to even up all the welding spots and all that. And then as we go along, you'll see pretty much everywhere we filled up body filler and for all the dents and dings, and I'm gonna fair everything and sand it and pretty much make sure everything is nice and smooth before we put a primer on there and get it all painted up for the new color, what we'll still reveal.
The day, working hard.
Just our local friend. So today, pretty much got all the fairing done and we're done with all the sanding. I just put a little primer on this. You can see the little gray primer. That's just for so it doesn't rust overnight. And then tomorrow we'll build a little tent for this thing and we'll pretty much have it ready and painted. Hopefully we'll get like one coat, one primer, and then we'll take it from there. So what day is it today?
Today is the day where we put some paint on Margaret here. Woo! Not just the inside but also the outside, and we'll do the first primer coat today and see how that goes, and then hopefully tomorrow put the color on it so it looks like an actual bus and we can see the progress that we've actually made on it, because so far she just looks like a piece of junk. But we are so close and we're so excited. We've been waiting for this day for so long. Summer, come the autumn, come the spring, do your thing. Come the river, come the mountain, come the ocean. What swell will you bring? Come the wind, come the rain. All right. Come the tide, there she goes.
just gonna give you guys a little sneak preview. We just put the primer on. And let's just quickly have a look how she looks.
Woo! There she is.
And then we'll just leave her overnight, and then tomorrow give her sand the 320, and then we'll put the top coat on.
Yew!
I'm back at BG Marine today. We got the inside spray tonight, last night. I'm very stoked about it. Just gonna show you guys a little preview of how nice spread it with some Matterhorn Gloss White. Nice and smooth. A lot of this will anyway get covered by furniture and panels and leather and all that sort of thing. So, but still, she looks really good inside. I'm very, very happy.
Right now, Stephen is spraying some Geico all over the bus, all over the primer coat, and we are going to sand it off. The purpose of this Geico is to see where we've sanded and where still needs to be sanded. Woo! Peace and love.